You are correct, Pickle. We should definitely let them know all about our show. It's called Sheba's Flying Pickle Invasion. I am, of course, Sheba. I am the broadcaster and creator of this show, and I hope that you guys will enjoy it. If you get a chance, please tune in. We have a wonderful, wonderful show on every Friday from 6 to 8 p.m. Second Life time. It's 9 to 11 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Usually it's at Montecito Bay's Flying Pickle Lounge, but it can be pretty much anywhere on the sim. Sometimes we do hop around. Montecito Bay is really cool. It has a lot of different venues we can pick from. So if there's something really specific that we want to have a perfect venue for, we can hop around a little bit, maybe not have it at the Flying Pickle Lounge for once. But on Fridays, we do focus on factoids. We call them Factoid Fridays. We'll pick a theme. It's usually one of the national day holidays or national month holidays. Sometimes we just pick a random theme for fun, but we pick those themes and then we will pick some really interesting factoids that kind of relate to those, and we will, of course, read those on air. Sometimes we do have really fun parties where we take questions, of course, from the audience and do all kinds of fun things. We do love to communicate with everyone that's tuning in as best we can. We also have a show on Sunday, which is from 4 to 8 p.m. Second Life time. That is 7 to 11 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And that's over at DYC. It's a big dinosaur sim. It's really fun, too. And we do happy news stories on Sundays. So we'll go through several of the happy news story sites. We'll pick some really fun stories that we think you guys will enjoy. And then we will read them over the air. Of course, they are not right on top of each other. I tend to space them out a bit and have them maybe every 30 minutes or so. So since it's like a 4-hour show, you get lots of awesome music as well. You never know quite what we're going to be playing. We tend to go for more of the electronic genres, but sometimes we jump around a little bit just to have some fun. So who knows, you might even discover a new genre of music you really like if you tune in. And of course, you can follow us on Facebook under Sheba's Flying Pickle Invasion. And we have an awesome web page that you can listen in. If you don't want to grab the All For Radio Player app that is on iOS and Android, you can go to allforradio.com, and there is a player on the website. You can tune in there as well. And we do have Discord for All For Radio. We have a Discord for the Flying Pickle Invasion, and we have Discords for each location that we have the radio show at. So if you guys would like to join any of those, feel free to let us know, and we will get you a link to those as best we can. Of course, I am on Twitter. I am Sheba Metaluna on Twitter, and I post about the shows there too. Montecito Bay and All For Radio have Twitters as well. You are welcome to follow those and get filled in on all the interesting things that go on. Of course, with Montecito Bay, there are shows almost every day. Sometimes there are multiple shows a day as well. They have wonderful, wonderful DJs and broadcasters too, so feel free to tune in there too. They have a wonderful selection, and you never quite know how interesting it's going to get. It's usually pretty awesome, and they do put out little notices for what's going to be happening during the week on the sim, too. It's a really big sim. It has a mall. It's got all kinds of cool stuff you can explore. So if you get a chance to check out Montecito Bay Sim, definitely do so. DYC is a big dinosaur sim. It's really cool. It has, basically, it's like Jurassic Park, but I think it's a little better. It's getting more and more interesting. It was, of course, originally the Nargis Labs sim for the original Raptor Abbeys on Second Life, so I think that's pretty cool. It is undergoing a redesign. It looks amazing right now, and he's still working on it. Of course, Tyrone is who I'm talking about, who's working on it. He does an amazing job, and he's also the owner of the club on that sim, so he's just a complete workaholic, but he does an amazing job. So if you see him there, and you get to explore, definitely let him know if you like the place. I think it's amazing right now. It just gets better and better. All For Radio does not have a in-world location that is just for All For Radio quite yet. I'm sure we will one day. Alpha Radio is great. They are the most active, I think, in the Discord. If you want to join the Discord, feel free. It is a blast. We have lots of cool shows. Also, Sheba's Flying Pickle Invasion has its own channel in the Discord. So if you want to talk to me while the show is on, you can join the Alpha Radio Discord and you can talk to me while the show is on. And I will try my best to respond, but sometimes I'm a little slow. Because, of course, I'm doing multiple things at one time. I know I have four arms, but I'm still not that fast. But the flying pickles, they sound like this, right, Pickle? And they will be super, super excited if you get to join us and party with us. And if you feel so inclined, feel free to tip us in our coffee. We will be more than happy if you would be so willing and so kind to do so. We do put many hours into preparing each show, so it means a lot if you guys show your love and if you do enjoy it. We want people to enjoy it. That's why we make it. But yeah, if you want to find the coffee, it is under Flying Pickles. Yeah, it's coffee and then Flying Pickles, and I will leave the link for you guys here as well. But hopefully I've not been too long-winded. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video. I'm gonna show you the Flying Pickle Lounge right quick because it's pretty awesome, I think. But of course I'm a bit biased because I love my flying pickles. But here is the big pickle face. And the wings are back here. They are super cute. The Flying Pickle Lounge was actually made by one of my wonderful friends. Her name is Pandora, and she's making the Sheba the Cicada suit as well, so she's very wonderful and very talented, and I am very grateful for her. But the Flying Pickle Lounge, we of course have Greedy Greedy, and some flying pickle art from contests a while back. We have tables and a bar, and this coming Friday, I believe we are doing a pizza party with some really interesting facts too. So I know this, by the time this video actually gets some age to it, that won't be the case. But while I'm making this, our next theme is gonna be a pizza party and it's gonna be crazy. Sunday, we are gonna be doing a butterfly theme, I believe, at DYC. So I'm gonna try and get lots of cool, happy news stories about our wonderful fluttery friends. I do love butterflies. And just some general happy news as well. So this is the Flying Pickle Lounge. It has a laser system up here too. So sometimes we'll turn that on. I love the disco ball though, but like, I'm a disco bug, so that's sort of what happens. anyway, I hope you enjoy the video. Thank you so much for watching. Please do tune in if you get a chance. We would absolutely love to have you. And anyway, I'm going to go ahead and end this video. I hope you have a wonderful, safe, and happy weekend. Thank you so much, and have an awesome day.